Okay? Daf Pei Bet Amud Aleph. You have to give on the Gemara? This Gemara, this?
Thank you very much.
Is there another Gemara for them? No, no. Is there another Gemara there?
There's a Chullin right over there.
Give them. Daf Pei Vav Amud Aleph. בול, אותו דבר.
אותו דבר בדיוק.
נכון?
יש תמונה שזה, יש לו אופנוע. יש תמונה שזה יותר, אני מחפש שנייה.
טוב. דמישנה, דף פי וואו במדל.
אותו דבר. נכון?
בול.
אותו דבר.
נכון? כן, סלם. שלום. תגיד שיצליח, הוא חוזר לפני שבת אחרי שבת.
שלום.
תגיד שיצליח לשבת שלום, תגיד. אוהבים אותו ושלוש שבת שלום.
עם המשפחה, לדודה שלו.
זה מרגש. חרש דמישנה, יא פי ודא פי ודא פי ודא, תסתכלו ביחד. אנחנו מתוק לבד. מה? אוי, זה לא נכון, אני לא אשפה את חולים. אתה יוריד היבר? אני לא מיד היבר.
אני
לא יודעים, אוקיי, דא פי ודא, יאללה. חרש שויטה בקוטן, אנחנו מדברים על כיסוי אדם, מצוות כיסוי אדם, למצב כיסוי אדם. What happened if a חרש שייטה וקוטון שחטה? חרש שייטה וקוטון ששוחטו, ובדי שחטת חייבו, רק חייב ואוף יש דין כיסוי אדם. בהימה אין דין של כיסוי אדם. אתה שומע? רק חייב ואוף. בהימה אין דין של כיסוי אדם. אבל היית רבי ליעזר שליטה? כיסוי לחסות אדם. לא, אחרי שאתה שוחט, צריך לחסות אדם. בעברית, they don't know, they from Israel. They're from Beit Shemesh. They throw rocks, you know.
Yeah.
הם זורקים את האבנים. הם הקבוצה הזאת. כן. איזה זה.
צריך להסביר מה זה חרש שוטה וקוטן.
כן.
אתה צריך להסביר.
חרש זה שהוא לא שומע והוא לא מדבר. שוטה, זה נותנים לו כסף והוא זורק. זורק. וקוטן זה פחות מגיל 13. נכון? נכון או לא?
או 12.
חדר 12, כן. או סמוף לסמוך לאיש, זה מחלוקת, זה השגסר. לא,
אישה, אני יכול
לשקול. אישה? ודאי, אישה כן.
כן, כן.
כן. We learned that already, a woman could.
אבל קטן זה גיל 13, לא 12.
לא, אבל מגיל 12 ביום אחד, נקרא מוף לסמוך לאיש, אז כבר יש לו דס. אם יש לו דס, אז אפשר לסמוך. אם אין לו דס, אי אפשר לסמוך. נכון? הרבה פעמים אתה אומר, שייט!
רגע, אז אם ככה סומכים עליו,
למה תפילים? כי למייס הוא לא גדול עדיין, עדיין הוא לא גדול, כי זה גם תלוי. מגיל 13 זה ודאי, אתה יכול לסמוך עליו, פחות מזה אתה לא יכול לסמוך עליו. אוקיי, צזד נמישקו, היסטורי. חרש שייטה בקוטן, we're talking people that don't have das, don't have seichel, ששוחטו, if they shechted, והחרים רואים נויסן, an adult sees them, means החרים רואים see it, that he really did it the appropriate way. And so the din is what chayav lechasot, they have to cover the blood. Because by chayo ve'oif is din kisui adam. The mitzvah kisui adam. What happened beino nevinatz? What happened if they shechted amongst themselves and nobody saw it? Ptur milechasis. Because considered nevela, a male nevela is not din kisui adam. Only by shechita is din kisui adam. But if it's since they shechted amongst themselves, we don't accept the shechita. So it's considered what? Nevela, and there's no din of kisui adam. There's no din to cover the blood. V'chel linan oisav ez bnoi. The same law, we're comparing it to oisav ez bnoi. Is the din is what? You're not allowed to slaughter the son and the mother. So you should have the ima and the ben. Lama, why? Could bring achzoris, could bring...
Cruelty.
Cruelty. Mm-hmm. In the same day you slaughtered the mother and the son, it's cruel.
Mm-hmm.
That's why you have to do it the separate day. You don't do it the same day. So the same thing. So if the other people see it, adult, also it's forbidden. Let's say they shechted one, you're not allowed to shech the other one. Even in the cheresh sheita, because since God is considered a good shechita, and mainly you have a law, also you're not allowed to slaughter in the same day. But what happened if they slaughtered b'ino levin atzmo? Makarim shechatu ben levan evin atzam, et mi, ta'im, et ta'al, come, you're coming, Rabbi?
I'm working.
Oh, you're not coming today?
But I've worked from 3 to 7.
And you can't move it after the share, come on.
They make up with, they have a certain schedule.
Why? Because it's Sofek. By Sofek you don't get Malkus. Malkus you only get Nevada. By Sofek you miss Sofek.
So why does Rabbi Meir hold it's not a Sofek?
It's matter because it says for sure.
It's Nevela.
Because
there's two things. One
here.
It starts off as Cheskas Issa. Loyacho lecho et a chaya off or behema blishkita. So bechazaka it's a lot kasher. Vegam kim yesh I may ulai rov. Katanim ulai him a simtov. Aval yesh mil to him la simtov. Ze chazaka plus miut ze yota chazak be a rov. Yesh maklakad ba yota chazak. Rov of chazaka.
So what comes out of it?
No, but he have chazaka plus.
Plus.
Yeah, so.
Very good, very good. So that's what Rameir is matting.
Because he also shkita is no good.
Okay. The Gemara is asking, V'rabonon, we said in the Mishnah Chachamim, Asen Oisaves Bnoi. And Meile, we want to know what is das about Kisei Adam. Nachum Shish Yisru L'shelo L'shchot Oto V'et Bnotayima V'et Aben Ma'adim Shachatu Em Yishdim Kisei Adam Ono. Kisei Adam זה לחסות אדם אחרי שחתו. עכשיו כיסוי אדם זה לא בבימה. רק חייב. Verabono, the Gemara says, "Ma'ish no reishet deloy plige, ma'ish no zevi de plige." Why in the first place they argue, and the second place they don't argue? The Gemara answers, "Reishet." When we talk about the reishet that you have to kiss your dam, iya brinun chayv lechasoyes, amo shchito me'alil. Atel meicha b'shchito. So why we say the zevi says not shchito? We don't do kiss your dam to tell you this shchito, it's treifen. We don't accept it. Why? Because if you can do kiss your dam, people will think what? It's a good shechita. Then they'll eat it. So then it's a big toast. So in order to make toast, that's at the cut. And says, no kisir.
Blood. Yeah. Dam is blood. Yes.
What is blood? Blood. Dalet men. Ames, sefer nami, the Gemara says, sefer nami, boy says, no, he has chashash. Kevin de kamri, rabonon, osu lishchot, acherim amrei, shechita malisri. Also, by itself, no, they say since it's a good shechita, they'll eat it. And then there's a problem. By itself, also is a problem. The Gemara says, Sefer, we're not going to make this mistake. Sefer, Amre, Bisro, Deloy, Kemi, Boile. Everybody can say, he doesn't need everybody sees, yeah? That you see that a person doesn't shecht after Chesher Yikotten, they're not going to think, yeah? Because Oysov is Bnoi. You know, it's not shechta because it doesn't eat the meat. How much meat you can eat? Mind your limit with eating the meat. The Gemara is asking Reishen. I'm also the beginning by you see it by Kisei Adam Amre. Lenake Chatzero Utzorich. Maybe has to clean his garden. That's why from the blood, and that's why he's mechaset. Tada la mechaset Adam. Kuban lenakot et Chatzero shalom. Lo nefesh es dam bchatzar. Achenu lo yegedu kisui Adam. Yegedu mechaset Adam. He wants to clean the courtyard, but not because he wants to cover the blood. The Gemara answers, "Shochad be'ashpa." Michael, what happened? If you shecht in the place, then anyhow it's dirty. Meluchlach shana. So I'm not going to get just come on the court. Bali molech Michael Mima. If he comes to the basin, that they see the word that he shecht chesh cotton, and they left the blood open. You need to cover. You don't need to cover. The Gemara answers, "Letaimech seif enami bali molech Michael Mima." So whatever you're going to do, the same question you're going to ask always opposite. Ela rabona nakulim mitzaplik. The argument, everything. V'nat relei l'rab Meir ademosik l'milse de poligalei. Inichu ad sh'rab Meir gmor ta dibur, chesh'r gamal dabar ta dibur, az amru mashu. First they learned to finish the talk, and after they talk, they argue on him. But really they argue about everything. Chulkim alakum. Lo rak adara musim alakum. Now, chashav inyan chadash. What is the reason, Mata?
Therefore, are you machmir as a Rav of Hartzion? If somebody, the rabbi lives shecht, you won't do kiss your dam.
You don't do kiss your dam, that's come down. Lots of him, the chair shaped in the
No, the rabbi knew it.
Yes, the same thing. It was the same thing. You agree with me. There's no kiss your dam.
The rabbi knew it, meet.
Ah, the rabbi knew it. The Gemara is asking. What do you
mean?
I don't טוב, אני אנסה לעשות חצי עברית, חצי עברית.
אני צריך
לבוא שיסתיים,
אני אכזור. זה אתם! אני אקרא להצביע את המשנה.
לא יכול לדבר בעברית.
כן, לדבר בעברית.
לא, רבי מאיר.
הבנתי בערך.
I don't know.
אוקיי, הוא אמר, אם אחר שוטה בקוטן, עשה את השקיטה, זה בכלל, אין שקיטה בכלל. הוא לא חושש של שקיטה.
לא קשה.
לכן זה מוצר לשקוט את הבן באותו יום. אבל החכמים אומרים, זה סופק. אולי הם עושים ילד עושה את השקיטה טוב. לכן אנחנו מחמירים, צריך לעשות כיסוי אדם, ועושה לשקוט את הבן באותו יום, בגלל הסופק.
סופק של מה?
הסופק אולי השקיטה היה טוב.
אוקיי. יש איסור של אותו ועוד בנו. אסור לשחוט את האימא עם הילד. עכשיו רב מאיר אומר, באותו יום. אבל יום אחד מותר. אומרת הגמרא, מה הטעם יש מחלוקת רב מאיר וחכמים? רב מאיר מתיר לשחוט אחרי שחרר שוטה וקטן שחטו את האימא. למה? כן. בגלל שאני אומר, כן, זה לא שחיטה.
נכון, אומרים שאם חרש ושוטה וקטן שחטו, אז בגלל הספק הזה שוחטים את הבן באותו יום, כי אולי זה כשר.
נכון.
גם אם זה לא כשר, אז למה לשחוט את הבן באותו יום? הם מתו.
אם אני אומר...
אם זה בגלל אכזריות, אז הם מתו, אז למה...
אבל אם אני אומר, זה לא שחיטה, אז לא הרגת. מת לבד.
מה פתאום? חתכת לו את הגרון.
נכון, חתכת את הגרון, אבל אם זה כל הדין, זה דווקא בדינים של שחיטה. אז בדין, אתה בא לעשות בשר, כשר, אתה רוצה לאכול בשר, אתה לא יכול שבבשר עצמו גם שאתה אוכל יהיה אכזריות. אבל אם אני אומר שמה, אבל אם אני אומר שזה לא עכשיו שחיטה, אז אין פה את האכילה, אין פה כלום. אז מילא, אני תדין שלא טוב או לא, זה הרי אחד תלוי בשני. כשאתה שוחט בשר, ואני אומר זו שחיטה טובה.
בעצם הזה של האכזריות זה לא בגלל ש...
זה חלק מהשחיטה וזה גם האכילה. אחר כך גם, כן, וזה גם כן אחר כך האכילה. אחרי זה אתה אוכל בשר כזה, זה משפיע. שאתה אוכל טריפה ונראה, מה הבעיה? בשר זה בשר, מה זה משנה? אחד משם יוצא בני נוח, נכון? איבר מן החיים. אתמול ישב אצלי קבוצה סינים. Yesterday, a group of Chinese said by me, so I gave them the seven mitzvahs of נוח. Seven נוח להם. הבאתי להם את השם יוצא בני נוח. אמרו שהם יכולים לקבל את הכל חוץ מאחד, מאיבר מן החיים. אמרו שהם יכולים חיים.
כן?
You know that?
מקקים.
They eat a life, like חיים. הם לא מבושר. חיים.
כן, מקקים ודברים קטנים.
They eat it like that.
Americans, Dr. Monica Omar, but Texas, him, I mean, it's a big sin show, sure.
Okay.
But so the, Siba, Big Law, Zvan him chai, him wants him lots of, you tell him, we're good, him a medala.
Oh, it's okay, come back.
Big Law, Olech, him a call, Hanoshim, So להמדיר זה, הם עושים, באמת, עושים וגם...
מסרסים.
לא, השור.
השור, אס.
כן, הוא מדבר על השור בטקסס, שהם גם לא אוכלים את זה.
They don't need it?
Yeah, they cut off the beitzim because they wanted the shah to be more regular and they want to start off with that all the...
Oh, לא רוצים דברים שלא יתחיל עם הבנות.
כמו סוסים, שמסרסים אותם.
גם סוסים עושים גם מוסס.
אבל אנשים אוכלים את ביצים של
שור.
הגויים אוכלים זה. אבל זה איבר מן החיים.
זה לא קשה, נכון?
בגלל זה איבא מן החי.
לא, אם, עכשיו שאלה אחרת. אם אני שוחט שור, אפשר לאכול את הביצים שלו או לא?
כן, כן, כן.
בסדר, נכון?
אין בעיה.
כן. צריך להביא לפה אחד, לא?
אומר.
זה כל נת נקיות. בתוך נת נקיות זה ביצים של...
כן, ציפורניים. הכל בתוך נקיות. אוי. שאלת הגמוריה לבוא רבותיי, we're getting off hand. אוקיי. רמי, we said, is matter to shecht, even if the shechit of her shechit of kota. Bishle merabonon, lechumre. And you say lechumre, that's to say, since you shecht the mother, you're not allowed to shecht the son. Lechumre. Ela rameir, my time. What's the reason that rameir is matter? After shechit, why it is not machmir? Misotek. Omar Rabbi Yaakov, Omar Rabbi Yochanan, mechada rameir, al shechitos mishum nevela. He's the first nevela. The minute we ask the shechita, it becomes nevel. My time, what is the reason called the Rameir that shechita's chere shechita because it's considered nevel? Omar Abami, v'rob ma'aseh mekul kalim. Most of the action of chere shechita v'kotan, they don't do it right. Since they don't do it right, it's obviously when they shechita, they did shehiyo, driso, chalodo, hagromo, iku. One of those five things that can happen, and that's why right away we say, since we didn't watch them, we said for sure it's Nevin. Now the Gemara wants to clarify. Omar le rapope le ravuna breide rav Yeshua. Ve'amre lo, some people say the name is Rav Huna breide rav Yeshua le rapope. My iryo rov, why say rov action of cheresh, shoyte, ve'kotan mekulkolim, afilo miut, even a little bit. Nami, so what's the problem? The Gemara says still, we can lean on smoch miut lechazoker. V'teirale rubo, so we have rov, and you have miut, but you have chazoker, so we go after chazoker v'rov, so we go after the chazoker and rov. That's what you have to say, for sure it's nevein.
No, chazoker and rov. Chazoka and miut.
Chazoka and miut. So we go after the chazoka, and that's mira le miut, and we go after the rov.
No, we don't go after the rov. This
is not. No, not rov. Itra le rov.
Yeah.
Itra le. The ura kuchu. That now we learn. So again, we have miut and you have chazoka. So the chazoka, what the chazoka does? I believe that's what the chazaka does.
The chazaka plus the miut.
The miut, it moves the rov.
Knocks off
the rov. That now, tinok, shenitza betzadisa. You see a small baby, that it was next to a small doe. And it's pashtus, it's tohar. Vebotzek, beyodan, you see him for a piece of dough, shalai v'tameo ta'or. And you see that he what? For sure he touched it, because it's in his hand. But we don't know if the baby is toil or the baby is tome. Rameir metayim. Rechobim metamim. Mipnei shedach ha-shutin leptambeach. Tinok, and I ate when I was in India, I saw babies touching, playing with achbarim. Uh-huh. I said, mice. They take the mice like this. They play with it. So, it's tome. So if you touch the dough, for sure it's tome. It's gam tame. Metame it's that's the derech. That's the derech. They touch the garbage. Mechatatim bezevel. Other guys are having jukim. They are doing everything. We're in juk. Let's see what he does. My own son, my little son, he's young. He saw a bug. He was running after.
No, but it's not Tommy.
They touch.
It's only if it's dead. It's Tommy.
Maybe they also talking Tommy. Maybe it says. Rachom etam neshudak shetinu tapeach. They touch the shrots in the vilis ba'ashpo. ואמרים למה הייתה מדרמי, what's the reason of רמי מתאר? חסר רב תהיה מטפחים, ומיעוט הם מטפחים. ואי זה בחסק הסתר, המציאה את הרויב, אני אהב מיעוט, ואהב חזוק, אז חזוק זה שטרו, סמוך מיעוט או לחזוק. So מצטר את המיעוט הוא דחזוק, ויתר לרובו. So he says, why is the רויב מעשים של קטנים מקולקולים? מורן says, אם אומרו סופק תומה לתאר, Yom Sofik Yisur Lehati. If you're going to say that, what do you have? What? Sofik Tum, Eshcha Sofik Tum Aliyatcha. Okay? As Ma'adin, Meta'arim. Tum, Sofik, Im Chazoke. Okay? Al Yem Miut, Sofik Vemiut, Ze Mitztaref Lechazoke. As Gam Nomar, Gam Sofik Yisur Lehati. Lachan, 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 Lachan,
Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, Lachan, פשוט הרבים זה מותר.
מותר. תברך מדורייסה, לא מדרבנו. Only from the rice, it's done. Mutu. Right? Because that's the Shishmaitz, that's the Frishmaitz. Anyway, the Gemara says like that. We have Aloha, yeah? Machlekes Rameir and Chachom. What is the Aloha? Ma Aloha? Ain't Kemo Rameir or Kemo Chachom? Hoiro Rebbe, Kerameir. Hoiro Rebbe, Kachachomim. Pam achat Rebbe Hora, Aloha Kemo. ופעם הוא אומר, אז תחליט, כמו מי ההלכה, שואל, ילמדנו רבינו, כמו מי ההלכה, who's the halacha like? רמיר או כחכומי? What's the halacha? Who we follow through? Hey, מנהו דאחריסה. Yeah? What was the last halacha? What is the last order? Like רבי או like כחכומי? תושמה, so let's listen to the solution. דרבבו ברית רבחיה ברבא, ורב זירה אביקיימה בשוק הדגרם, הולכים בשוק של קיסר. הפיתחו דבין רושה, on the opening of the house of the בסמדש. נופק רבמי, אשכחה, אומר לו, לב אמין אלכו, בעידן, בי מדרושה, לא התקים מברו, I didn't tell you, אמרת לו, כשבאמת שלומדים בבית מדרש, אל תלדו בחוץ. איפה תהיו? בפנים, נכון? דין מייקין, יש דמי צריך לשם, שאולי שמה יש איזה אדם שבקש שימדו שמוע מסוימת, ולא תהיה ברורה לו, כן? אז לכן, תהיו בתוך הבית מדרש, כי יצטרכו לענות לאנשים בפנים. אם אתם תהיו בחוץ, אף אחד יכול לשאול אתכם שאלות. ועושה להטרודה, הוא יבוא להטריד אתכם. But if you're based medrash, you would answer. רב זירה על, רבה בלעס, רב זיר נכנס לבית המדרש, על זה נכנס לבית המדרש, he went into the based medrash, but רבה בדין לא into the based medrash. יסווה וכמיבויל, they had a big suffix, hey מנהר אחרי זה, what's the halacha, the last halacha of Rabbi? אומר לרב זירה, לא שפקיתו לון דעית שלהם לסבא. I don't know this שאלה, yeah? When I was still talking to רבבה, if I would have done, I would have asked him, yeah? Because why? Because he's the son of רב חייה, so he would know what his father said. דין משמיע למעבוה, רבוי מנהד רבי יוחנן, his father heard from רבי יוחנן. Then it was the Talmud of Rabbi. The Rabbi Barabe called Lassim and came out of Talmud. They came out of Rabbi on every 30 days. Called Lassim and my Jose. Shalamat Akbar. My Avalo, the Maisu, what's the Halacha Toshma, the Shalach Rab Lezer, La Goylo. Hoiro Rabbi Kerab Meir. Veha Rabbon and Ami Hoiro. He said like a Meir, but then he says like Rabbi. And Allah Shmamino, Ha Achrim Eshwam. You see that the Roi of Rab Meir, that was the last one, and that's what we passed. Like Rab Meir. Okay. We have a new mission.
What?
A new mission, a new topic, a new issue.
Mission's topic.
A new issue.
Issue, okay.
We're talking about Kisui Adam. What happened to a person that shechted many chayot, a lot of chayot, or oifus? Yeah? When you do Kisui Adam, like the Shela Tishma. Oh, Muhammad. What is your problem, Muhammad? Oh. אחד ששחט הרבה בהמות, מתי עושה כיסוי אדם? בהתחלה, בסוף, באמצע, במקום. טוב, אתה צריך ללכת, אז תלך. תחזרו או לא תחזרו?
לא, אנחנו
נגדים לכותל, נעשה הביתה. שחט 100 חרדי על שבת שלום, לראות לכם מראשון. אוקיי, הכתבו המוקדם נוכל לעשות את כל המגמור את הפרק כבר. בואו, נוכל לגמור את כל הפרק, נעשה שעה, שעה וחצי, נגמור, וזהו. נתקדם, בפורים בדרך. שחט, יאללה, שבת שלום. כל טוב, תודה רבה שבאתם. כל טוב. שחט 100 חיות במקום אחד. What happened if you slaughter 100 animals? כיסו אחד לכולם, there's one cover for the whole thing. 100 עופות במקום אחד, כיסו אחד לכולם. חי אבוי במקום אחד, so now it's two kinds. כיסו אחד לכולם. ביודו אומר, שוחד, חיו, יחסנו. אחרי שטועים, and then it does כיסוי אדם, so it's separate between the חיו, each kind, each group, on his own. תודה רבונו, the rabbis told us, it says חיו, כל משמע חיו, anything that is חיו, it's included.
You have to
doesn't explain. Mean the same can be tzvi, can be any other
but,
types.
But to say no, this is what's in Hebrew. You have
what?
To say deer,
deer,
antelope,
antelope,
giraffe.
Giraffe. Because the shaila about giraffe. Because the shaila is it's not, I heard there's a problem of what? They don't want the shecht in the neck.
No, that's not shaila.
And also another shaila, they don't know is.
That's not shaila.
So what's the shaila?
Anytime. It's very difficult, practically speaking.
But let's say if I want a giraffe meat.
Yeah, okay.
Could I could?
Yeah.
But I thought they don't shecht it.
But how are you going to shecht a giraffe?
What's the problem? You get two Arabs, they hold his feet, and they shecht them. What's the problem?
The Arabs can't shecht them.
What?
They have to be Jews shecht them.
No, not the shecht. They hold them, and then you shecht them. You tie his feet, and they shecht.
But I think the neck is very thick. It's a very long.
Oh, it's long, but not thick. You can't shecht the giraffe?
You can, but it's not that easy.
I thought the problem is they don't know what the shecht was.
The
conversion. The
conversion is right, the whole. As long as you shecht and the.
So why do you say you can't, let's say a young giraffe just was born.
You have to wait 8 days, you have to wait.
Why? You have to wait 8 days?
Yeah, what's it not an availer? You can't shecht something just born.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Anyhow, I heard that the giraffe is a problem because they hit. They give a kick, very strong kicks. It's true or not?
Yeah, supposedly, yeah.
No?
Yeah, yeah.
So the problem is, so some people say maybe it's not what the Torah meant. It could be the thing, I don't know. Because they see, when you go to the jungle and you see a lion is dead, sometimes they say because the giraffe hit the, as she was running, she got nervous, she hits the, she gives a kick to the lion and she kills him on the spot. It's true or not true? That's what I was young, that's what he told me. Okay. It says in Torah Chai. It says Mashma Kol Mashma Chai. Everything is included in Chai. Ben Meruba, Ben Moed. It doesn't mean if it's one Chaya or it's 100. The same thing is one Kisei Adam for all of them. Kisei Adam means covering the blood. Of Kol Mashma of any chicken. Ben Meruba, Ben Moed. Mikan Amru for here they learn. Shochat Mea Chayot. He shocked 100 Chayas. Even one after the other, b'mokem echad, one place, kisu echad de kulo. You do one kisu adam. Me'a oifes b'mokem echad, kisu echad de kulo. Chayev oif, what happened if he shechted one chaya, and then he shechted off a chicken and a chaya? So the din is over, it's different. Rabbi Yehuda Omer, shochat chayo, yechasel. First he shechted the chaya. I say chayo. The word chaya.
Chaya is like a wild animal.
Not a chicken. Wild, no, not wild animal. Kosher wild animal.
Yeah, yeah.
Kosher wild
animal. Yeah. So then you shecht it.
Okay.
And then you cover it.
Okay, I think. I just want to start to explain. There's three things are considered animals, behemoths, not chayas. One is sheep, goat, and cows.
I remember the isn't it like the
so animal. So there's no, you don't cover the blood in these three animals. The other kosher animals are not under, like an antelope and a giraffe and a deer and a moose or whatever they're called. These are called chayas and whatnot.
Okay, so the Gemara says Shenema Chayo O Oif. Since the Torah says Chayo O Oif, it doesn't say Chayo Ve Oif. There's a separation. Each one needs a cover on his own. Omol, it's not true. Aro Oimer Ki Nefesh Kol Basar Damo Benafshu means the ease of eating blood. Ki Nefesh Kol Basar, any meat. So you see, it included together. Okay. The Gemara is asking, Maika Mehadale, what the rabbis answered Rabbi Yehuda when they said this pasuk kinefesh kol basar. The Gemara answers, Ochi komalav, that's what the rabbi teaches. Hai o miboyle lechal. It means that it makes a split to tell you what, if you shecht it chaya or oif, so you have to shecht the slaughter chaya alone, you do kisei adam, and you shecht the chicken alone, and you do kisei adam, and then you cover the blood, each one separately. The Rabbi Yehuda, what is going to answer? לחלק מדומו נפקו. He says the word מדמו. Could I say דמו? What is מדמו? That's מותר לכיסא אדם. What does that mean? So you see the word that דמו ולא דמם. Means each one has a separation on his blood. So you see it's מצווה כיסא אדם in each one and one. So even if you shecht one chayav or one oif, each one has his own deal of tkisui adam. So the Gemara is asking the Rabbanon, why they don't learn from the word domoi? Why they learn from the word o? The answer is domoi tuve mashma. Dom means many blood. Yeah? Means many animals. Could be the same animal, but many. Dechtiv ki nefesh kol basar damo benafshu. That's what they learn from a different post. Okay? The Gemara says like that. We want to know what is the bracha that you make in Kisi Adam. What is the bracha? Oma Abchanin. So Abchanin says, Moitaya Rabbi Yudalin and Bracha Shein Bracha Ela Bracha Chas. You only make one bracha for Chaya Noif. It's Kisi Adam. You do separate. But one bracha because I'm Bracha Dasher Ram. Shein Shem Tzvona Kisi Adam. That's all.
Both.
אומר לרבי לרב אחר בריד הרוב ואמר לו רב אחר בריד הרוב לרב אשי מה ישנו מתלמיד הרב from that case of רב דרב בוין ורב חננל תלמיד הרב אבו יסו בסדוס they were sitting in a meal all those big rabbis were sitting in a meal קוי מלא רבי יבי סבא was רבי יבי סבא was standing on top of him giving them food you know serving them ואמרה and he told them, have nevurich, come and give us the cup of wine. Yeah? He gave them a cup of wine. He says, please bench. Because those days used to be called kos shel brocha, the cup of blessing, you know? When you do a birkas hamazon, you do a cup of wine, and it says, it's a kos of blessing. Mm-hmm. And you know, you give it to the drink. Who? Who did the meal?
Well, the wife.
The wife. The Rebbetzin, right? Don't forget to thank the Rebbetzin. She worked very hard to make sure you're going to have the meal. So that's why they gave it to the Rebbetzin. You know, he drank a little bit, then they make sure that the Rebbetzin also have, because she also needs a bracha, because she has to make another meal.
But you know what benching means? What's his name?
Benching means leading Gino. The service.
Eh?
Gino.
You speak Spanish?
I understand Spanish.
Benching is from benediction.
Yes.
Levare. Uh-huh. It's a Latin. Benching is a Latin word.
I didn't know that.
Because it's not German. Benching is from benediction, from bracha.
Anyhow, the thing that says, have Levare, please have a kasa. He poured the wine then, and bench is the lead the service. Hoda amule, have lishte. Then he said, what? Give us wine to drink. And so he gave them one the wine to make a bracha. They said, no, first give us wine to drink. Somebody ate a meal. Since they poured the wine already, they said, it's forbidden for him to drink wine after that. Which means the meal is ending, and that's why they can't eat anything. Given the it pereli kisu, since already what he started to deal with kisi adam, so it means he stopped the shech. He's chayv le bracha right away. He has to do the bracha. If he wants to do the chicken, he has to make a new bracha. So he cannot use the same bracha we used for the chaya for the chicken. Why? Because the minute he shech the chaya, and then the wild animal, and he stopped because he has to do kisi adam. Kisi Adam, it's a hefsek, means it's stopping. Stopping, now you want to do shechita, now you want to continue slaughtering the chicken. Wait a second, I have to make a bracha. The same way by the meal, we say that what the minute they say, have nevach, give the cup, and we're going to bench, they want it to drink extra wine for the meal, they say, no, the meal is finished. You want to drink more, you have to make a new bracha. But the meal is finished, also over here, the minute you've made a stop, by covering the blood, that's already a stopping. You have to make a bracha. So the Gemara answers, Hokesh. So that's how he thought in his eyes. Hosom, we're talking about Birkas HaMazon, Mishato, Ubrucha, Bad Adad, he wanted to drink and make a bracha In the same time, lo yifshar, you cannot do that. Yeah? So the minute they told them, Havnevo, take the blessing, take the cup and bless, they already gave their mind to finish. And that's if they want to come to drink more, they have to make a new blessing, because it's like a new meal. But hoche, by the way, by kisadam, efshar de shorit, bechadu, mechase, bechadu. He kishet what, one hand, and the other hand, he covers that. When I want to say, I want to bench, that's then, you can't say I'm benching and drinking more. Because if you're benching, you can't drink. It's finished the meal. So then you can drink more.
And what's
over here, by Shechita, I can do covering the blood in one hand and shechting in the other hand. It's not a steam, it's not a contradict. You know, when they shecht in Chutz La'aretz, it's very interesting. They shecht like, what they do is you have 10 people standing. That's what they told me by Chicken and Empire. It's a big company in America. They shecht 10,000 chickens a day. How do chefs know many? Very hard. If I have to pick up the chicken, run after the chicken, and then to hold it, and then to do it, then to clean them, and to check 10 times, I'll be in a bankruptcy. I'll check maybe 10 chickens a day, and I'm have to rest for a week to rest. So what do? You have 10 Mexicans holding the chicken, and it's ready. And they have like 20 people like that. You heard about it? It's true.
Yeah.
And they do, he goes, the sheikhet is Jew, and he goes, one, two, it's all ready for him. He does like this. Rabbi Yosef, you know, in his house, he has about four or five rooms. He used to be a doctor for Chinese medicine.
He's not now, he gave it up.
And now he's only learning as a mashgiach, the yeshiva. So what he used to do, so, you know, if each client takes him, he does the needles, you have to wait almost a half an hour. So each one an hour, so he's busy the whole day. So what he does, he has four rooms, and he puts the four people in one shot. And he talks to each one, he gives the diagnosis, he does the needles, and you wait, he closes the door, he goes to the next. So in 1 hour, he does four people in one shot. Same thing over here, they do, so that's okay. Okay, we'll stop over here.